camera rolling. One, two, three. Live your own dream. That's what we are doing right now.
Always. So look at where we are.
Yeah, in a desert island with the boat, Alia, Dune, operator, and this is the cruise manager, Chiam. So tell me, what's the best with this trip? And what is the trip?
Well, on this trip, we kind of left from Port Galeb, and it's called a southern mix. So we go to a reef called Daedalus where, I mean, with a bit of luck, you can see schooling hammerheads and amazing drop-offs. And then from there, we left and went to rocky Zabargad, which are like special points on the Red Sea where you can find other life and they'll have some geological meanings. And from there, we left and we went to St. John's. And St. John's is a bunch of reefs kind of closer to shore, coastal, where you can have gardens, coral gardens, a bit of swim-throughs and drop-offs. Amazing diving. And from there we went to Fury Shoals where we had some more diving on drop-offs and plateaus, and now we are here on Ciel Island in the National Park of Wadi Gemal.
I couldn't describe it better myself. The only thing that I would add is that we also got 4 electric scooters. What's the best with this trip?
I would say that everything about the diving, I got friends with all fishes, and most importantly, on the boat, we connected with the whole country of representative of France. So now we have boat, fish, and people all connected.
The best with this trip was the caves and the caverns in St. John's. Amazing swim-throughs, like going through a maze in the reef and you see all the sunshine coming through the roof. Amazing, so beautiful.
Well, everything has been amazing, but the best part has easily been the crew of the boat. I've made friends for life, mahabibis, and I will be back soon.
Be back for sure for to see you, the cruise, and the Red Sea again.
Sounds amazing.
Thank you, Shia.
My pleasure.
I'll be back.
Thank you for coming. I'm looking forward.